Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and today we're going to play two virtual reality Jurassic dinosaur type games. One's called Jurassic Rift, and one's called Dino Park. Both of them are very short, more like tech demos than anything else, but they are two of the only examples I could find of dinosaur games within Oculus Rift. I'm sure there'll be lots more in the future, but that's all I can find for now. So we're going to play through both of them in this video. I've got to do a little introduction. Hi, I will link both of these games in the description of this video if you want to go check them out for yourself. Oculus Rift. On, bam, let's go look at some dinosaurs. Okay, I should say, first of all, there is no sound in this one, unfortunately. This is Jurassic Rift, I believe. Now this one, you can move around WASD like so, and I can turn left and right with the mouse, and obviously look with the Rift. And there are two dinosaurs in the scene, I believe, starting with this lovely fellow here. Hello. Let's just get that properly on. It's slightly disconcerting. It'd be a lot better with sound, but it's still. Let's go over here. Oh, that's still creepy as all hell. Where is he? Hello. Aren't you pretty? I mean, I imagine this is quite easy to make. I've been considering looking into it myself. I've got a developer kit now, and I can use Unity, I guess. I can just download some models and stuff. It can't be that hard to stick together like a dinosaur tech demo. I am considering it, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe we'll make our own game. How cool would that be? We can make a best-in-slot game. Anyways, so it's basically this, and I'm going to ignore the T-Rex on the right, so you're not allowed to look at that yet. There's this man here. I'd like to see the man more. Let's back up. Okay. Hello, sir. Hello. You're huge. Hello. That appears to be your penis. Okay, never mind. Let's go look at the T-Rex, which is miles away. First things up. Right, I did dabble in this earlier one. I've not played the other one yet. This is the first time I'll have played the other one, but I have dabbled in this one, and this freaks me out so much. I feel like I'm Jesus, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jesus. I'm Jesus on the. I'm walking on water like Jesus. That is this dinosaur over there, because that's been walking on water too. Now, I did this last time. It kind of walks into the forest and it bugs out a little bit, but it's a lovely little cabin there. It's slightly disconcerting, the controls in this one. I really want to... I can jump. Wait, no, I can't. Never mind. I can kind of... Hi. They need to do something with the skybox. Because I don't think there's anything in the sky, it's kind of just very pixely. I still want to see my hand around and do that. How cool is this? Hello. It's impossible to describe. There's no sound. Graphics are poor on a lake, and it's still insane because you just get this massive sense of scale. Something I've just never experienced in gaming before, where I feel like I'm there. You know that, despite my surroundings, where I'm warm inside, I've got a hoodie on. I'm not on a lake with giant dinosaurs. It just feels like it's right there next to me, and it's bizarre. I can't explain how it feels. Honestly, there's a lot of hype about the Oculus Rift, obviously. I'm trying to talk to you where the webcam is. I think it's around here, and I wasn't sure it'd really hold up to it, and it just does. It really, really does. They really need to fix the sky. That water's so disconcerting. Let's go follow the dinosaur for a little more. Come on. Come on, little buddy. Where you going? Where you going? Ow. Okay, there we go. This is only the 720p version. There's a 1080p developer version coming. And then there's also the consumer version coming after that. Let's get really close. Let's get really, really close. That's so terrifying. Okay, let's go for a little walk in the trees. Where are we? Hello. Craggy. I mean, you could recreate Jurassic Park, and that initial feeling that Alan Grant had when he got out of the car and the Brachiosaurus is walking past and he just stands there and he just stares up. You could recreate it beautifully, and it would be incredible, ladies and gentlemen. It would be absolutely incredible. Okay, we're going to end this one. This was Jurassic Rift, I believe. Next we're going to go into Dino Park, or whatever it's called. I'm going to link both of them.
Willkommen auf unserer Tour.
Willkommen! Okay, this is the Dino Safari kind of one. Looks a lot more...
Schauen Sie nach links und nach rechts.
Okay, I don't understand German, by the way. Ja, das ist nicht so gut. It looks a lot better put together than the last one. Foliage in the whole world is really awesome looking. You look up in the sky, it's like really bright and like, ah! Hello world! You're beautiful. Ooh! What's a dinosaur? That's a triceratops! Sorry about the voice. Now, apparently, I think I was reading...
Stören Sie den Triceratops nicht beim Fressen.
Yeah, yeah. I was reading in the description of this one, and basically, the first dinosaur, is what it said, you have to stare it down until it attacks the Jeep, and that's the only way to progress. So... Go, go, go! Move, move, move! I hear banging.
Is that a T-Rex?
Look at my little Jeep! That nobody's driving.
Uh-oh,
I'm T-Rex! Hello? Hi. You're pretty. Pretty big. Nope. Okay, I feel I should be dry. Oh, we're seeing a Triceratops. Hello, Mr. Tree. Nice seeing you here. I feel I should be driving, like, this way. I want to reverse, but I can't. It's a tour, basically. I feel I should be sitting like this as well, because I'm, like, in the Jeep. Oh, that's better. Oh, that's creepy. Hello. What do I do? Can I move? I'm gonna try find my keyboard. Oh, I can. Oh, awesome. Okay. Let's go look at the T-Rex. Hello. You're a big one. Again, it's like the last one. You just get this immense sense of scale. It's crazy. Absolutely. Ladies and gentlemen, when I was growing up as a kid, well, I didn't grow up as an adult, that'd be a bit strange. When I was growing up, and, you know, discovered my love of dinosaurs and stuff, this is the kind of experience I'd only dream about. Not to sound like go really sappy about it, but this is like a proper childhood dream for me. Hello, I'm sorry you're dead. Wow. Oh, dinosaur penis. It looks even better in this. I think when this gets to 1080p, which is something they're working on, and will be the next version, this is going to look, because it doesn't look this good in here. It looks, there's a slight pixely quality that you don't get when you're looking at it via the actual monitor. And if they can get that sorted as well, it's going to be incredible. Anyways, I'm going to stop there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to keep doing things like this. I'm loving this, and I want to keep doing things like this. I want to keep exploring new things and new tech demos when they come out and all this kind of stuff. And I hope you guys enjoy the content as well. And it's going to offer up some really exciting possibilities for dinosaur gaming and other games, obviously, down the line. I can't wait. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.